how gamification can be implemented in different ways. Very first is using the common games. Okay, so the well-known games like dart, which is single hit, or the speeding games like a card, using those and building the gamification experience on top of that is one type. Second is activity games. So here we can say the second part, which is like a learner is completely involved in the game like an activity, but they are actually learning something through the scenarios, assessment, and information. So for example, sales training program, when salespeople are giving it, and we use the simulation experience, and that can be converted into the simulation activity game. So here the simple way of second. The third is randomizer. So we all know we like to test our luck factor through the game, which is like a randomizer games, which are very simple, like dice, truth and dare, or spin the wheels. So if we use that as a base, then this is the third way of doing the gamification on top of it. The fourth one is activity with achievement indicator. So which is very simple. We all love to see how the goal works in front of us. Okay. Then in this particular example, what I am saying is it is just a visual indication of where you are and where you can go. So achievement indicator kind of a thing. Now let us see on how it is placed on the playing experience. So the below line you see that indicates the playing experience, where the game and play activity is highest on the playing experience. Let us see how these different ideas works on the production timeline. So if you see the randomizer or the achievement indicators kind of a gamification elements are very low on the production time. So very less time to produce those. Okay, now when we saw this in terms of how the playing experience and the production timeline, let us now deep dive into the gamification elements. So we all know, and in this panel, we almost talked about all these elements which are part of gamification element, like play type, score, timer levels, surprises, rewards, badges, and leaderboard. Now let us see what are very common and basic elements. Okay, so play type, score, and of course badge and leaderboard, because now most of our learner or audience will come from the millennial and digital generation. So definitely they are very used to badges and leaderboards. So I am calling it as a very basic ingredient of the gamification. Okay, so these are the elements. The next element is timer. Actually, timer brings a sense of speed, quick thinking. So we can use the timer kind of element when we want to emphasize on the quick thinking. The third one, which is very, very main ingredient, which I am saying as a main ingredient of to bring the wow factors, are levels, surprises, and reward. Frankly speaking, this is a secret sauce of experience, okay? And we have to define it with very methodical way, because that will bring the actual essence of the gamification. Wherever we are building on top of the ideas which I have already shared, okay? So now with this, let us see what all elements are best fit for those ideas. The first idea, which I said, like a common, using common game, well-known game as a base of a gamification, we can have all the ingredients in this. The second thing, as I mentioned, the play activity, which is very good on playing experience, but very high on the production timeline, because it has all the sausages, all the main ingredient of the gamification. So it is little exciting, but it has a little high on the production timeline. The third, which I have already mentioned, that it is low on the time. We can easily achieve this kind of elements, gamification element, which is like a randomizer. which doesn't have the timer kind of activity because it is one time play. And I have removed the badge parameter because it is based on the luck factor. The last one, last idea, which is like a achievement indicator. Here, we cannot have the elements like levels, surprises, and rewards because it is mostly a very subtle indication of goals and where the learner is on that goals. So this is how I tried to simplify the gamification elements and try to categorize it into the different simple ideas.